Skill-hearted kinsmen, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly. The infinite chain is yours, Iridium, to grant measure, to give what shape you will. And I, at last, can step beyond its span. My brethren, dearest Aura.
This object, that's all.
I don't have much to do with that. It seems a special.
I sense a strange power. It seems somehow familiar. I've learned of this area.
I feel familiar with this area now.
I fancied myself a strong man, strong enough to protect someone, strong enough to love someone. I longed to prove it, to myself as much as any other. Longed to show that I could give aught back and not simply take. And yet, in that moment, I chose to cast it all away. Though I cursed the world, what was writ true in my soul was an apology to you and our master who fostered a soul within you.
You have not left to prove, my sweet, for I have known your love and know it still. I have e'er wished nothing more than to share in your world, be it within the endless chain or beyond. Let us find our place together.
Mind by memory, the jar.